gentlemen, sinners of all ages, welcome to the Devil Circus. What a lovely night to see so many degenerates join together to witness Satan's pride and joy. On tonight's menu, we have a feast of devious freaks to entertain all your pathetic souls. And what better way to start the show than with a man with no heart, no moral, no empathy, and no family, only because he burnt his parents and his little sister alive. What better way to introduce Blaze, where there's flames hot from hell. Parents, hold on to your children. His flames are hot, and I love to see them burn. Yeah. another round of applause for such a devious act. Well done, well done, well done. Just like I like it. Now, it's time for you all to go back to hell. Only because our next entry is truly decadent. She's as wicked as they come. A real cherry on top of all of you degenerates out there. But as enticing as she may be, I wouldn't stare too long. She has a tendency to hypnotize before removing our male attributes. Yes, it gives me the immense pleasure to introduce the one and only, the demented, the twisted, Satan's daughter. Come out wherever you are. Show them what you got. Isn't delicious, folks. Presents? Mwah! But enough of the perverted pleasures. It's time for some serious business. Cena will always specialize in the attribute of pain. And what better way to inflict pain than an apparatus of torture? Y'all ready?
Yeah.
What? Because this next one, so horrible, so vicious, you'll never want to know his name. Thank you for the applause, I appreciate it. Now, it's time for a real treat. Once in a while, some of your pitiful average Joes makes a deal with the devil. And eventually, that debt needs to be paid off, right?
Yeah!
Now, you see this awful pencil pusher right next to me? He sold his soul to all in his pockets. Normally, he'd have to face these demons, but for entertainment purposes, we will not go down that road. But how will we entertain your horrific appetites? I think a plunge into the depths of hell. Get up there right now. What is this, a library? Noise! Whoa! I want noise everywhere. We got an audience. One less pat's a pusher. Not a big deal, folks. Not a big deal. It was a pleasure entertaining all your corrupted minds tonight. Let's have it for the Devil Circus. Enjoy your night. And remember to lock your doors. Keep your children safe. And never, ever underestimate the devil. Whoa!